Put it back where you want.
Hey.
Mom, can you see that butterfly?
I can.
There's a butterfly getting out of the
tree. Yeah.
I just got it back near its
fender.
I found it.
Thank you.
How long is the cocoon there for? Oh my god.
I'm gonna go find the eggs.
Do they grow after they come out, or that's it?
No,
they could grow a little bit more, yeah.
They open their wings, so I want to see that bit. Yeah,
but I don't know how long they take.
Yeah, it takes quite a little while for the colour to go into their wings.
And how long is the cocoon there for?
At first, they just look like a drab brown mat.
Some weeks.
So they open their wings and they pump special liquid into them that makes them really colourful. Really,
they clearly must move them after here because they're gonna be hungry.
The type is this type your favorite? Which one?
They're supposed to have
some
food.
Oh, I saw quite a lot of Arca's cattle heart. That's the type that's coming out right now.
Oh, it's almost out.
Only
I quite like the type that's hatching.
This is one coming out. That's why they're looking
cattle heart. And I really
like that. Because we've hatched those painted ladybugs.
Yes,
I like the one with the red down and the green.
Ella has one. Now, they were about 7 of them.
Oh wow.
So we saw them coming in the painting one.
Almost there.
Come on, Pete. I thought you were going already.
I came back in.
Where are they?
I'm back outside now.
Oh, you know the wings that we were holding? Do you know the ones that we were holding? They're called glass wings. These ones.
And then I couldn't see over
in the lower two.
Look
at this one.
See, they have one in the
golden treasure.
Tablet.
This transparent part
is
actually like a mouth for a second. Don't move them. Wait, you're making it worse.
Come on now, she's sleeping now. She's tired of breaking the cocoon. Feeling, you have to go. She's resting now. Look, she's resting.
Now it's a bit where she just waits and pumps her liquid into her wings. It will take a long time, but eventually she'll turn into a very pretty butterfly with that looks like that picture there.
Mm-hmm.
In the middle, this cattle heart.
You are such an intelligent little girl. You learned a lot about them. How long does it take for her to hatch?
It won't take long for her to get out of her cocoon. It will take about that an hour for them to be ready to fly. It's because I've had butterflies at home.
Oh wow. And how old are you?
I'm 9.
Wow.
I've had them twice at home, my brother once.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, 7
Thank you so much.
Where are you going?
I may be wrong. Oh, look.
Whoa, crazy.